Say hi, everyone. Sige sa kakukuha ha. Hi naman dyan, hi. Hi naman dyan, hi.
Recycle, we're good. So here's a lot of dirt once again, and he will. will show us the proper waste disposal. Let's go, buddy. See, if our lovely guys can do it, so can we. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you all enjoyed our show. Are the bikes spectacular? Well, in our own way, no matter how small the effort, let's take action saving them from exploitation or even extinction. Please, let's all do our part in saving the world. Because remember, this is the only home we got. Let's help find that hidden object for us. And she found that. And our password, that's all with Trainer JP. Now, for next featured birds are just like any married couple. Monogamous, meaning they will be partners for a lifetime. Pretty romantic, right? But as any couple will attest, in a relationship, there will always be battles. Meet Sassy and Rocky, our beautiful pair of ring-win couple. And today, they will battle it out to see who's the best in a basketball game. But before we start this battle, I'll be dividing you into two groups. All the girls will cheer for Sassy. Come on, Sassy, you say, Sassy, Sassy,
Sassy, Sassy.
And all the boys will cheer for Rocky. Come on, Sassy, you say, Rocky, Rocky,
Rocky, Rocky.
All right, birds ready, trainers ready, set, go. Here's Rocky on his first ball, followed only by Sassy.
Jerry? Are you sure about that? Do you want Sassy to lose again?
Well, this time I guarantee you that Sassy will win.
So what race do you have in mind?
I want a ring race.
And what is a ring race?
The first bird who can drop two rings into the pool, the fastest is the winner. And that is a ring race.
So a ring race it shall be. Remember guys, that boys already have 1 point. So girls, let's cheer louder for Sassy doing this time. We'll be doing this again, and this time, our ring race. Ready, set, go! Here's my goddess, best friend, followed only by Sassy. And now, from Rocky.
Oh, here you go, Sassy.
Sassy, pick up the pyramids at the same time. How about I said? And the winner is Sassy. What can you say about Trainer Jerry? Three rings at the same time.
Hey, you guys cheated.
Oh, you cheated?
No, we didn't cheat. Sassy just used her brain.
Oh,
so it's true that girls are more intelligent than boys? Yeah. Our first one, Rocky and Sassy, we trainer Mikey and trainer Jerry. Parrots are particularly known to be intelligent and perceptive. That's why they continue to enhance their skills and update more. So here Sassy once again, and she will show us how intelligent she is by putting the sheet back to his correct spot. Just like Sassy, Ring-win macaws are from South America. They are known to be the gentle giants of the parrot family. It is because they are the second largest, next to the hyacinth macaws. They can grow up to 92 centimeters of length and can live up to 8 years old. Scientifically, is Ana Yoro Cabrera. Those girl? They usually feed on seeds, nuts, salts, and minerals along the river banks. Let's go, Sassy girl. And for the last shape, let's go, girl. Now guys, who loves math? Everyone here knows addition, right? Well, this next model program will need most people baffled and amazed. Even as trainers, we think birds can do math. But before we call our mathematical wizard, I'll be needing two numbers between 1 to 15. So any number between 1 to 15 is So first number will be number 9. How about the second number? The second number will be number 8. So the equation is 9 plus 8. Let's see if our mathematical wizard can solve this equation. But first, trainer Jamie will shuffle the number. Now let's call in our hybrid macaw, Rocky.
When you choose how much postage do you lose when you know?
Okay, so once again, the equation is 9 plus 8. Let's see if Rocky can do this. Okay, trainer Jamie's track ready. Go Rocky, solve the equation for us. 9 plus 8. Let's go Rocky, do the math. And Rocky gets the first number correct. How about the second number? Okay, up to the second number, Rocky. Well, Rocky loves numbers. Let's go, Rocky. And he gets the number 7. So, 9 plus 8 equals to 17. Put your hands together, hybrid macaw. Rocky, we traded JD. Alright, let's go for a few more points.
Now, let's talk about your swimming abilities, and let's start with Aira.
behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal swim. Nice and easy. Thanks so much, I ride to your JV. But when chasing their prey or escaping from predators, they can achieve a first set up too. Ready, Annie? To 25 miles per hour. Wow, look at that. That's so fast. I run all that for Yanny. That's smartest. Wow, nice line. And another watch. She deserves it. Okay, this song. Would you like to see a dance number from our Suline friends? Hey, guys, where's the energy? Would you love to see them dance? Yeah. Well, give it a pass.
Enjoy and visit again soon.
So be good. Have a nice day. See you goodbye, Nicole. So long, friends. Bye.